Today I'm working on this table apron assembly, and I've got this upside down on my work surface so I can put it together easier. I've got this corner brace I'm attaching to the leg. I'm using these hanger bolts that I heard about from Chris from A Glimpse Inside. Apparently they've been around forever, but I've never seen them. But these are phenomenal. They leg screw into the leg. And then I've got a 3/8 inch by 16 threads per inch bolt on the other end so I can use some nuts to hold that in place. But I got the wrong size. I should have gotten some longer ones because when I put my angle brace in here, my bolts don't stick out. So I'm going to have to use a Forstner bit to hog this out a little bit so I can get my washers and a nut on there. But otherwise, these things are phenomenal. So thank you, Chris, for bringing those to my attention.